One member gets to say hello to her family right here in the metro. They're all watching right now. So good morning to Rachel Montesano, live from Kyrgyzstan. Good to have you with us. We got a little delay here working. Tell us, what is it like celebrating Christmas over in Kyrgyzstan? What do they do different than they do here in the metro?
To be honest, we kind of do the same things. We got some of our guys down Christmas caroling. We're going to have a parade, so we try to make the best of our situation always.
And tell us what you do for the military.
I work in personnel. I'm an admin.
And tell us about your family back here in Kansas City. Who would you like to say hi to, and what would you like to say to them this morning?
I definitely want to tell my 6-year-old son, Dominic, that I love him and I miss him. I got to tell my mom and my dad, thank you so much for everything they do for me, and my sister, Jessica, Robin, and Jamie, how much I miss them. I cannot wait to get back home and see them and to enjoy that turkey that I'm not going to get.
What do you do as part of our mission over there in Kyrgyzstan? What is your job on a day-to-day basis?
My everyday job is to mostly account for all of our guys who are coming in and out of country. I just help them with anything they need, making sure their paperwork's squared away, helping them get down range and make sure they're good to go.
Rachel, your family, family members in your family have all served in the military. You're kind of continuing a family tradition by serving for the U.S. Air Force.
Definitely. I mean, it's a lot of pride with getting to do that and follow my family's footsteps.
Well, we thank you for serving our nation, and thank you to your family here in Kansas City for sharing you with our country, that you can do that, and many blessings to you this Christmas season.
Thank you so much.
All right. We'll see you. Hey, when you get back, stop by the studio. We'd love to meet you in person, all right? All right, that's Rachel Montesano in Kyrgyzstan.
Well, thank you. Have happy holidays.
All right, bye-bye.
Strange hours are something the people who work on this show